I'm going to use two twin flame decks that I have here to get a message for twin flames in separation. As always, keep in mind this is a general collective message. So only take it if it resonates with you. Use your intuition to be able to tell if this is for you. Now, if you do want a personal reading where I am tuning into your energy personally instead of just the collective, and it is a lot more detailed, then you can purchase one on my website. The link is in the bio, but also my website address is www.bossasswitch1111.com. I usually get them turned around in about a day or two. So the first card we have is erotic thoughts. There is somebody that is thinking about you very sexually right now. This is somebody who in the past deceived you in some way. They weren't telling you the whole truth, and this caused a lot of destruction in your connection. You felt like you were on your last straw, like you couldn't take it anymore. What else, spirits? Okay, so we have here that there were money issues. So spirit's really nailing down what the issues are here. But these were all lessons. The spiritual belief is that before we come down to earth, we kind of map out how we want our life to go, who we want in it, and what kind of lessons we need to learn. So this was just one of your lessons. So we'll deal with these two cards later. I'll get back to those. Let's see. Okay, so spirit is pointing out that there was a third party in this situation. It's not always like a third person. It can be just like a job or a family member that's getting in the way of things. So this person started running away from you. Running from the connection. Usually they do that out of fear. But now this runner is wanting to give you their all. We have summer, so maybe something is going to happen in summer that was significant or something in the past. If you've been thinking about a question, the answer is no. And then we have this special note here. Dearest Twin Flame, you mean so much to me. You have taught me how to be the best version of myself. For that, I'm forever grateful. Love your other half. That's really sweet. What else, spirits? So right now, this person is just observing you. They're sitting back, especially online. I see a lot of online activity here and watching your social media, kind of watching what you're doing. I mean, you may have felt like this was over, but I'm seeing a new journey here. I'm seeing another door is going to be opened for you guys. Yeah, see here, a fresh start. You're going to be getting a fresh start. I love how Spirit does this when they put out two very similar cards. It's confirmation. This particular relationship will get a fresh start. Will you take it? I have musical love offer. So maybe they are going to send you some kind of message, like a song or something like that, to express how they feel.